the way my broken heart is hurting me. I've got my pride and I know how to hide all my sorrow and pain. I'll do my crying in the rain. If I wait for cloudy skies, you will know the rain from my tears in my eyes. You'll never know that I still love you so, though my heartaches remain. I'll do my crying in the rain. Raindrops falling from heaven could never wash away my misery. But since we're not together, I'll look for stormy weather to hide these tears I hope you never see. Someday when my crying's done, I'm gonna wear a smile and walk in the sun. I may be a fool, but to them, darling, you'll never see me complain. I'll do my crying in the rain. I'll do my crying in the rain. I'll do my crying in the rain. Well, howdy there, pluckers. I was Sawfingers again with you with another classic oldie. This one from the Everly Brothers, of course, and a classic song called Crying in the Rain. Originally, I think, written by Carole King, if I remember rightly. So, standard tuning, no capos, and I'm doing it in the same key as the original one by the Everly Brothers, hence my chronic singing. It's very high for me, but just for reference only, the singing, okay, as usual. Right then, boys and girls, let me show you how I played this song then. So we're starting off with the intro, a nice easy intro for you, a D chord, okay? You do a single strum on the D, bit of a pause, and then you keep the D and you do this. So it's a D chord, then you make it a D sus 4 by adding your pinky to the top E string 3rd fret. Take the pinky off and play the D again. And then the D sus 4 again. So, okay, just moving that pinky rod off and on, off and on, okay? And that's the whole sequence, and you do that whole lot 4 times, okay? So it's strum, 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 and then on the 5th strum, you start singing. I'll never let you see. Okay? So once again, the intro. Three. Four. Sing. I'll never let you see. So that's D, strum. I'll G, never. A, let you. D, C. I'm playing a 4-finger G, you can play a 3-finger G, it's up to you, whatever you like sound or best, okay? I'll never let you see. Next line is exactly the same. The way my broken heart is hurting me. So D to G to A back to D, okay? So, from the beginning of the verse. I'll never let you see. The way my broken heart is hurting me. Next bit, D. I've got my G pride and I F sharp 7 know how to B minor pride. So that's D. I've got my G pride and I F sharp 7 know how to hide B minor. F sharp 7 bar chord, 2nd fret major shape chord, pinky off. F sharp 7, keeping the bar, go to the B minor. If you can't manage the bar chords, just play an F sharp major to a simple B minor. Okay, so it's an F chord, but on the 2nd fret, 4 down to 1. So that would be, I've got my pride and I know how to hide. Okay, just a simple F shape on the 2nd fret, 4 down to 1. Know how to B minor, simple shape, hide. Okay. So if I was doing it the easy way, it would be I'll never let you broken heart is hurting me. I've got my pride and I know where to hide. Okay? But preferably F sharp 7th with a bar chord to the B minor bar chord. And then we go to all my G, sorrow. Sorrow and pain. Sorrow and pain is G. And then we just do a single stroke on the A and stop. Single sort of strum. Stop, okay. I'll do my crying in the rain. Is that I'm doing a simple B minor. Rain. To a lazy A and back to the B minor. It's a quick change, so I'm doing a lazy A. I'm barring the second fret of the fourth, third and second strings with my first finger, playing five downwards to the B minor again. Simple B minor. Single stroke on the lazy A and back to the B minor. You can play a normal A if you want, but it's a quick change and it takes a bit of time to do that. You may find that not quick enough. So anyway, that A or that A, whichever, again, suits you best, okay? So the whole thing, okay, from the beginning, the whole first verse and its entirety. So here we go, from the intro. The way my broken heart is hurting me. I've got my pride and I know how to hide from my sorrow and pain. I'll do my crying in the rain. Right, now, there's a little fiddly bit now. If you want to do it as per the record, after you've done that B minor to A and back again, rain. Minute pause and then you do this. Okay, now what am I doing there is keeping the B minor, I'm doing palm muting. So the back edge of your hand resting somewhere near the bridge, here somewhere, just very lightly on the strings, okay? And you just keep in the B minor and you go 4-3-2-1-2. So then you do a bar first finger on the 7th fret of the top two strings, top E and the B string, and you do top E string and then the B string, first string, second string. So you've got that from the beginning, got that, and then we go into the second verse, and the second verse is exactly the same to play, including this muted bit, okay, the B minor muted bit. Okay, so if you've done that, so I just go from the end of the first where it goes, my pain, I do my crying in the rain. And then the second verse, exactly the same to play. If I wait for cloudy skies, you will know the rain from my tears in my eyes. You'll never know if I still love you so. Through the heartaches and rain, I'll do my crying in the rain. Then we're into the bridge section, okay? G. Raindrops falling from E minor. So it's a G. Raindrops falling from E minor. Heaven. A7. Could never wash away my misery. So I'm playing an A7. You could play an A or an A7, whichever you like to sound or best. An A7 is an A chord with an open third string, G string, open. Second on the fourth, second on the second string, five down to one. Okay, so G. And raindrops falling from heavy minor. A7. Could never wash away my misery. D. But B minor, simple B minor, or a bar called B minor, whichever suits you best. But since we're not together, G, I look for stormy weather. A7 or an A, to hide these tears, I hope you never see. And there's a little rundown now, nice little double stop rundown for you, okay? So G, Raindrops falling, in manna from heaven. May 7th could never wash away my D3. B minor, but since we're not together, G, I look for stormy weather. A7, to hide these tears I hope you never see. Right, and as soon as you hit that, you'll never see, is this little rundown. Nice little double stop rundown, typical of those early 60s. Okay, so I'm playing the 9th fret of the top E string and the 10th fret of the 2nd string. It's a partial A chord. Then you move it down 2 frets, so now I'm on the 7th fret of the top E and the 8th fret of the 2nd string. 2 hits on each one, the 2 strings together. Then this one is like this. This is like a D, partial D chord. 5th fret top E, 7th fret of the 2nd string. So I'm now using my 1st finger and 3rd finger. Again, 2 strings together, 2 hits. And then you just move that shape down 2 frets. 3rd fret top E, 5th fret 2nd string. So you've got... And then you're into another verse again.
Someday when my crying's done.
Okay? So let's just go from the end of the 2nd verse where it goes through the heartaches remain, I'll do my crying in the rain.
Raindrops falling from heaven could never wash away my misery. But since we're not together, I look for stormy weather to hide these tears I hope you never see. Someday when my crying's done, I'm gonna wear a smile on the walk in the sun. I may be a fool, but till then, darling, you'll never see me complain. I'll do my crying in the rain.
Right, so the verse, the 3rd verse, is exactly the same as usual, okay? So,
D, someday, G, to A, it's done. D, I'm gonna G, wear a smile, and A, walk in the sun. D, maybe G, ooh, F sharp, 7, or F sharp, rolling, B minor, to G, maybe from play, A stop, you'll do the crying in the B minor to A. Stop, I'll do my crying in, repeat the B minor to A, rain. I'll do my crying in the rain.
Now on this one, on the 3rd one, you don't do the B minor to A. So you come into that, never see me, see me complain. I'll do my crying in the rain.
Stop, you'll do the crying in the rain.
I'll do my crying in the rain. And this time you do that muted bit again. And then D. And that's the end of the song. So it's...
darling, you see me complain.
Do my crying in the rain.
I'll do my crying in the rain.
I'll do my crying in the rain. D on the end, and that's it, boys and girls. That's the whole thing. Hope you enjoyed that. A nice, typical early 60s song from the Everly Brothers there. Thanks very much for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.